Pokemon trainer. Oh, we're starting off with the Pokemon trainer, actually. Interesting. Yeah, I know Palutena's not Pac-Man, though. Alright, going straight to PS2. Really neutral stage both characters is gonna get. All of this extensions here. Get pressure out of the corner. Or into the corner, I should say. Various other things. We'll see it on display. Players really proficient with their characters. Steel with a nice landing mix-up. He is absolutely on fire already. 67%. His openers have been great so far today. Not very often you see somebody forcing the agenda out of the other player immediately and getting away with it. So the confidence that he has is really nice. Great DI at the down throw there. T-Cot knowing for sure is not in danger of dying if he DIs properly. Wow, nice Vine Whip read on the drip to the left. Heels tend to shine here. Going for a juggle on Charizard. Alright. Yeah, maybe one or two more reads here and it could be a stock. Read dash tag, not gonna get called out. Nice combo there, nice clean 23 by T-Cop. How much extra credit he can tack on here. Oh, that may be a kill, yep. Alright, pretty even game here. Squirtle is where the work gets put in this matchup. He can really sneak through Palutena's defense. Make some moves. Yeah, great damage off that down throw. Beautiful F-tilt combo. Not going to get the back air, though. It's reaction. Both players scrambling to find openings. Oh, going to get the shell bash. That was interesting. Yeah, going to straight up beat the landing attack. Palutena's defensive. Aggressive defense, I should say, with the shield moves on dash attack and back air. Really do cause a lot of trouble for certain characters on landing. Not going to get the Vine without the Razor Leaf, but... A lot of pressure involved here. Not going to get the edge guard. Very close. There's no other throw there. Must have been looking for a mix-up. Alright, what do we do with the ledge trap here? Going for a reflection off the Razor Leaf. Surprisingly, we didn't see another back air. Back throw? Not going to get it. Wow. Stop spot of F-tilt. You don't see that. Players really for their win condition here. Gonna have a slight lead.